His problem is his hands. The punch that destroyed Gene Hatcher damaged his right, and he's already taking tablets for inflammation of the tendons on his left. Hannigan has his eyes firmly set on Jim Watt's 4 successful world title defences. He wants to become Britain's best ever. About now, his fists are being examined by a Harley Street specialist. The right is sore on the knuckles and in the palm. The left is still puffy around the tendons.
I've got very small wrists, and I'm punching too hard for my own hand. And that's what the problem is causing, because sometimes I don't throw my full force behind the punch because it hurt my hand. And sometimes my hands will feel good, so I throw it, and sometimes they go. Most of the times after a fight, my hands always go.
So it's quite rare when you unleash the full power?
Yeah, it's very rare, but when I do it, you know, it's like a lot of them always end up hurt bad, so, you know, you've got to be careful.